Yes, so the approach that we're taking in Ulster County to stop intimate partner violence within our community is an offender-focused approach. Many times we hear from survivors of intimate partner violence that they don't necessarily want the relationship to end, but they want the violence to stop. Our intervention intercedes to help stop that violence.